West key numbers are an essential component of the National Digest system published by West. This screencast demonstrates how to use the key number system on the Westlaw Edge platform. There are multiple points of entry to the key number system online. First, you can search or browse the key numbers directly. This is most efficient if you have a key number at hand, or if you have a key number topic but need to drill down to more specific subtopics. If you do not have a key number or topic, but rather a case to start your research, you can identify the relevant key number within the case, or even a secondary source, and access the digest system from there. I will demonstrate both of these methods in this video. Let's start with accessing the key number system directly. From the Westlaw homepage, we find the key number system under the Content Types menu. Here we see the key number system in its entirety. Consider a hypothetical where Mary breaks her engagement and considers the diamond engagement ring a gift. We are researching the law of gifts to determine whether or not she may keep the ring or if she must return the ring. If we come to the key number system with a known key number, we can browse this page to access the topic and key number related to the materials directly. For example, I know that the law of gifts is under topic 191 for gifts. From here, I can locate key number 34 for qualified or conditional gifts. Now you'll notice in the search bar at the top of the page that my searches from here will retrieve only results associated with key number 34, and I have access to filters for jurisdiction. This allows me to search all the cases associated with key number 34 on the topic of qualified or conditional gifts. I can search within this topic with a simple terms and connector search, for example, engagement within the same sentence as ring. I have 140 results, and I can continue to filter these using the filters on the left-hand side. But I may not have a key number to start. I may only know the topic or a set of keywords. So if I back up to the key number homepage, here I can see that I have some options for searching or browsing more broadly. I can choose a broader topic and drill down to more specific subtopics, or I can conduct a search. So for example, if I use the keywords gift and marriage, I find key numbers under four different topics. But what if I'm starting my research with a case rather than a key number or topic? From the Westlaw Edge homepage, I'm going to retrieve a case by citation. And this is Campbell v. Robinson from South Carolina. Following the caption and the West synopsis, I find the West headnotes. And the headnotes have associated key numbers, so I should review this case fully and identify which of these headnotes and key numbers would further my research. Then click through the key number to find all the cases associated with key number 34, qualified or conditional gifts. Because my original source is a South Carolina case, that is the default jurisdiction set here. However, because the key number system is national, I can easily change the jurisdiction and jump to cases in another state like Pennsylvania. Now I see all cases in Pennsylvania assigned to key number 34 for qualified or conditional gifts. So this comes in handy when a relevant case from a different jurisdiction comes across your desk. It can still be a perfect starting point for your research if you can use a digest system efficiently. These are the basics for accessing and searching West key number system on Westlaw. Please see your legal research professor or a librarian to ask for help.